Yeah, there we go. Qualification here at the Nordschleife, the Nürburgring, the coolest track on planet Earth, but also one of the most unforgivable circuits. So I think the car is ready. I'm ready. Let's qualify.
Okay, V3, what's the car doing? Tell me, what's the car doing?
My thunder steers everywhere. Keep the wing,
One more left.
Yeah,
one more.
Shit, there was a grip left, but now
P5,
good job, anyway, good job.
P5, I think a good qualification, car felt good. I was a little bit surprised with the high speed entry. Every time if I entered the corner, I was like, Tommy, come on, carry more speed into the corner. But in the free practice, we had some difficulties, the drive shaft broken. Yeah, I was just surprised. But anyway, you know, I'm happy. First Audi, which is also quite good. My teammate P10, which means for race one on pole position, so Berton, good for, of course, our DHL crew. No, I think the Nordschleife has been good to me. Very good.